You have been here a few days now.
Since Saturday.
Since Saturday. And why did you come in here?
Because I attempted suicide.
You attempted suicide?
Yes.
When did you do that?
Wednesday.
Could you tell us why? Or what made you feel the way you did?
Well, I didn't have any worries, but I don't know what to do. I had nothing to do. I mean, nothing interested me, you know.
Nothing interested you? Has it been that way all along, or was there a time when you were interested in things?
Oh, yeah, I was interested a few years ago.
In the last few years, you have lost interest. So what would you do? Just sit at home?
That's all. I was in the house for 3 weeks. I didn't go out no place.
You didn't go out at all?
No.
What about your sleep?
I don't sleep well.
You can't sleep well? And your appetite? What would you be doing at home? Could you do some housework?
No, we live with my brother-in-law and he has servants, so there's nothing to do.
You'd just be sitting?
Well, I'd be smoking and reading sometimes. When I got finished reading, I'd listen to the radio, lie down.
You actually tried to injure yourself twice, didn't you?
This one was last week and this one. Today is Monday. Last week I done this one, the week before I done this.
How did you do?
With a razor.
And why did you want to? To cut your wrist?
Well, you can bleed to death.
You wanted to bleed to death?
Because I have nothing. I'm tired here.
You're tired of living?
I'd like to try a new place.
A new place?
Mm-hmm.
What new place do you mean?
Well, I expect to go to hell.